So this question is like, it comes in two forms usually. So one of form is highlight F3, D3 and B3, and the second one is select cells B19 and B21 simultaneously. So I'm going to show you how to randomly select these cells all together. So let's go to the first one, highlight F3, D3 and B3. Click on F3, double click. When it turns black, it means it's highlighted. Then select D3. D3 is here. Press Ctrl button on your keyboard. There is a button called Ctrl. Just press it. And then on your mouse or on your laptop, towards the left side, just click on that button on your mouse. Left click, double click it. D3. Now let's go to B3. This is B3. Now in this question, it is asking me select B19 and B21. Let's move it down. B19 is here. Press Ctrl, the button on your mouse, Ctrl, and double click. And then B21. Press Ctrl key on your keyboard and then just left click on your mouse, or if you're using a laptop, just double click it, two times click it. There you go, voila. All of the cells are selected. These are two questions that usually comes in exam in two forms. I'll be showing you more videos about the Excel exams. Subscribe to